What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters starting my Let's Play of Spyro, A Hero's Tale.
That's the fallen dragon, Red. I'm sure you've heard all about him.
No.
I thought he was long gone. But it looks like he's been mining dark gems and planting them all over the realms. He's even got Nasty Nork and his minions doing all his dirty work.
Nasty Nork? Didn't I defeat that guy years ago? Huh. What are dark gems?
Oh, questions. So many questions. Dark gems are the life-draining stones that fuel Red's evil power. If you're going to stop Red, you'll have to find out more about him and destroy all the dark gems. But first, go and see Moneybags. He usually has something worth buying. Good luck, Spyro! Now I'll unlock that door so you can... Oh, Spyro...
I am not a fan of new money, but it is money after all. So, go inside and buy a lockpick. Feel free to browse my fine wares.
Small dark holes. Not a problem for me, Spyro. I'll have that lock removed in no time.
Hey there, Spyro. When I zap you with my wand like this, your current position and progress is saved. Also, you lose a million brain cells.
Wow, a million brain cells? That seems excessively destructive. That seems kind of bad. Okay, it's cool.
Look at this dark gem. It's pulsating with evilness. Still, it would look nice on an engagement ring. Don't you think, Spyro? Maybe the Dragon Elder can tell you how to smash it into bits. Talk to the Dragon Elder to learn how to smash this gem. I know you'll do it, because you like me.
Spyro, you must be setting out to stop Red from using the dark gems to take over the world.
Yeah, something like that. Hey, who's Red?
Ah, Red was once an elder like myself. I'd tell you the whole story, but I'm old and I take a really long time to tell stories. So, how about I just tell you how to destroy the dark gems instead?
Whew, close one. Yeah, do that.
To destroy dark gems, you should use your horn dive.
Spyro, did you know you can use the double jump to glide further? So, double jump and glide already, buddy. If you find a dragon egg and get back here safely, I'll open the door. Hey, nice one, Spyro. You managed to find the dragon egg. All right. Keep it safe. Somebody might be looking for that. Oh, now allow me to get the door.
Thank you.
Spyro, this is an activation pad for my latest invention. The ball gadget. Of course, to operate it, you need to collect 8 power stars.
Power stars? Never even heard of those.
Oh. Then how about red coins? No? Heart pieces? Gold tokens? I'm at a loss, Spyro. What exactly do you need to collect?
I don't know. Light gems?
Fine. You need 8 light gems. Anyway, off you go. I'll open the door to the nursery for you. Once you have the light gems, approach the pad, and the ball gadget will automatically activate.
Stop, thieves! Stop right there!
Hey, what's going on here?
It's those thieves again. They've just stolen the last of my dragon eggs.
Dragon eggs? Oh, yeah, I found one of those. Maybe I can find all the dragon eggs for you. You know, I'm gonna be out saving the world anyway.
Well, at my last count, there were 80 of them. 10 eggs to a set. If you can find whole sets, I'm sure you'll be rewarded.
There you are, my favorite wallet.
Sorry, chap, but only birds and Air Force pilots can get up there. And I happen to be both of those things. Right, shall I take on this flying challenge? you go, Spyro. All I got you was this ridiculous dragon egg. Well, I can give it another go and see if I can win you something decent. Like a light gem, for example. Look, Spyro, a light gem. I ought to get another stripe for that one, eh? Add to the collection. That'll be all for now. But I can go back at any time and practice just for fun.
Damn it.
Oh, that's quicksand.
There you are, my favorite wallet.
Charge gadget is a device that will allow you to charge with extra strength and speed. You'll find it useful for smashing through reinforced doors and breaking open strong chests. You'll need 40 light gems to power the gadget. Come back when you have them. The supercharge will be activated. Spyro, if you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of your burden. Hey, Spyro, over here.
Dang it!
Thanks for rescuing me, Spyro. My name's Blink. Blink the Mole.
A mole, huh? Do you know the professor?
What? You think because I'm a mole, I must know every other mole in the world? I'm just kidding you. The professor's my uncle. He built me these gloves to give me special abilities when I'm exploring underground. Yep, I bet I'd make a great sidekick. If it weren't for my fresh aerophobia.
Fresh aerophobia?
That's right. I actually have a fear of not being trapped deep underground. I know. It's kind of weird. So, how about I dig a hole and do some exploring?
Ahem.
a dragon egg. I'd love to get out of this fresh air and look for something even better. Should I try again and see if I can find you a light gem?
Ha!
You'll like Jim. There's nothing else of value down there, but any excuse to go underground is fine by me.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.